The Lion and the Ass. One day, as the lion walked proudly down a forest aisle, and the animals respectfully made way for him, an ass brayed a scornful remark as he passed. The lion felt a flash of anger, but when he turned his head and saw who had spoken, he walked quietly on. He would not honor the fool with even so much as a stroke of his claws. Do not resent the remarks of a fool. Ignore them.